going on, everybody? It's Cujo back again with another episode. Today we're going to be playing Titanfall 2. As you can see, I have not played this game ever, and I am a level 1. So we'll see how it goes. I've played a lot of Call of Duty and stuff in the past, and I'm okay. I think I said in a video before that I'm not the best at FPSs, but we'll see how it goes. So we're just, I haven't customized anything. We're just going to go in and just, okay. So we're just going to try to find a map of some sort. I probably don't know what I'm doing at all in any of these game types because I've never played Titanfall 1 or 2, but we'll see how it goes. See if we can mess some people up. And searching. Searching for a match somewhere, and I'm searching. Still searching. And falling asleep. Should probably mute too. Nobody's talking. Okay, here we go. We got a match. All right, let's do this. Don't know how to do anything. I've never played. Haven't played campaign. Haven't played multiplayer. So I am a true nub, and we'll see how this goes. Jumping to location. I'm pretty excited, though. This game looks pretty awesome. It's been out for a while, so it's not like it's anything new. We're just going custom pilot one, just whatever is on there. Escape to change loadout, space to change boost. We're just going to do it. Oh, that's not what I want to do. Back.
Okay, pilots. Right. Let's get this job done.
I'm just going to follow some people because I don't know what to do. Whoa, whoa. Wall run. Sweet. Oh, I got a pilot kill. Oh, there's like five guys there. They're going to smoke me. Holy, this is like crazy physics in this thing. Not too bad. Oh, there's a bunch of dudes. Oh, I'm dead. I haven't, not starting out too bad though. I might have to turn the mic sensitivity a little bit. Just a little twitchy for me. I'm too old for the twitchiness. I don't know any of the buttons. I didn't even look at the controls. We just hopped in or winging it. I got the assist on that. Who killed him? Who stole my kill? Oh, grenade behind me. Oh, where's he at? Where's he at? Yeah, I just got freaking launched. I'm a robot, dude. Yeah. So it's starting to go downhill now. Is he our grunt? I was just gonna say. Oh. It's stuck. Somebody's up top. Oh. I wanna try to get up on the roof. Oh. Okay. We're sorry, I'm like concentration mode. I'm trying to figure out buttons to a game. With like a high fast paced game with crazy physics that you can climb all over the place, and I jumped up into a wall while trying to speak is a tough thing to do. So where are they at? I know there's, oh boy, that jump though. There we go. They're fighting somebody. Where are they shooting at? Oh jeez. Hey, there I am. I'm famous. I was on his kill cam. So there's guys up on the roof up here. I just saw. I don't know how to get up there yet.
We're
looks like he died.
Behind. Let's pull it together,
yeah.
Team.
I need to pull it together for sureness. Two guys over there. Grunts. Double grunt kill. That's something. I got some points at least. It's our guy. We're running, sorry. Again, concentration mode like crazy. see anybody? You guys see anybody? I don't see anybody. Whoa! Might have to take a break and look at the controls so I can see other stuff. Where the heck is everybody at? Running. I'm like out of the fight. I guess I could probably use like the mini map. I don't even know what game type we're supposed to be doing here. I didn't even see. That's how much of a nub I am. What's this one? Anti-sniper? Or anti-titan sniper. We're gonna keep going. Okay, those guys are here. Stupid grunt. Die. He's just like chilling there. Reload. Let's go. Keep it going. Keep it going. Oh, there's Titan.
Pilot, your Titan is standing by.
Oh, my Titan's ready. His V for Titanfall. Alright. Here to spawn as Titan. Yeah, we're in a big freaking robot now. Let's mess some people up. Where are they at? We got a bunch of guys right here. Oh, there's a dude like right. Oh, he's. He just hacked the crap. I guess I probably should have checked it. I'm just in awe of everything going on right now because there's so much going on. I'm just overstimulating myself like crazy.
Show them what you've got.
I was trying to shoot one guy. Oh, that's not good. Oh, yep. I ran right out in front of a freaking robot. Run. Amped weapon, C to charge amped weapons. Let's do it. Amped weapons, let's do it. We'll go take out a Titan. That didn't work. There's two Titans. They have two Titans. We're getting smoked so bad. Respawn. I don't want to watch myself die. Let's see, that guy's through there. Can I get a high ground on him and freaking snipe off some shots? Possibly. I hit him. I got him. I died, though. So, score is not real good, I don't think, for us. We're not doing the best. Oh, nope. Run away. Get some life, please. Oh, man, there's guys all over the place. This is terrible. This is like what I was talking about. I'm not the best at FPS games. Yeah, that's me dying. Especially one I've never played before. Oh, that guy's almost dead.
They're hitting us hard, but we can still win this thing.
We got stalkers.
Take out those guys. Fire!
Oh, I got a hit on him. Did I kill him? Did I get a kill? Oh. Took out this freaking guy. But he ejected and then killed me while he was in the air. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, I think I've only gotten two. Those first two player kills that I got, like right out the gate, and that was it.
Get out of there.
This is terrible. Oh, I got a level up. I'm level two now, guys. Big money. So I guess we're waiting for our ship to come now to pick us up to get us out of here. And they'll probably shoot it down because they have like 37 Titans, so. Maybe I can get a couple more kills at least. Oh, there he is. I knew he was up there somewhere. There's a couple of them up there, look like. And we're just watching other people. Eject! say, I know nothing about any of the. I know all the Titans. Wow, game sounds real loud. How's it? Yeah, it's real loud. We're gonna have to turn that down some. Let's see. Settings. How's our scoreboard look? Oh. 14. We had 2 kills. No Titan kills. And 4 minion kills. I mean, we weren't last. So, that's a plus. This guy probably was not in the game very long or something. I don't know. But we're pretty far down there. All right. Let's, settings. No. Back. Audio. Master volume. We'll cut that in half. No. We'll just change the master. Music, I don't really care either. All right. Let's go with that. Did that save? Yeah. All right. We're searching and searching and searching and searching. Hello? So I think these are all the people that are waiting for games. All of them. That are all way higher level than me. Net worth. My net worth is 24. Big ballin'. Oh, that guy's, his net worth is pretty high. I'm gonna go ahead and say he's probably played this a little bit. So while we're waiting, looking for another like series type game to play, so probably gonna scatter a couple of these around in between. I've kind of been thinking about either throwing in some, maybe even some Minecraft or playing some Ark. The only problem with those games is those take a long time to do stuff in because there's a lot of crafting and a lot of gathering and stuff, mining and everything like that. So they take a lot of time, and with my real life schedule, it's a very limited amount of time that I have to be able to do that kind of stuff. And games like these are cool because I can play for 40 minutes or so, get enough for an episode. I ran out. There's like 5. Do you have grenades in this? I should probably have looked at the, how do you throw grenades? Huh? No? Alright. Sorry. I'm trying to, I don't know where grenades button. Okay, there we go. Grenades. Oh, and I'm gonna die. I missed the wall run. I saw some guy do it. I'm like, oh, he's cool. Let's do that. Let's follow him. And then I miss the wall, and then I don't do anything. All right, map. Okay, there's some. Oh, jeez, there's 3 of them. I don't want to see my kill cam now. All right, let's get back in there. 3v1 didn't work out for us very good. At least I got a grunt kill. Oh. What did I die from? What'd he do? I wanna see what he did to us to kill us. So he didn't even show anything. I think there was like electrical grenade or something went off. Awesome, you guys just stand around and spawn, sweet. A little AFK action going on, I think. Oh, there's dude. I had no place to hide. I don't want to watch that. Ah, I got a pilot kill. Let's try this again. Oh, sorry if I'm making you sick. Melee? No. Not that I know of anyways. Okay. I think this is the edge of the map. I don't think anybody's back here. I'm not seeing any like action marks on the map. Am I reloaded? Should probably reload. Before I go into engagement with like 3 bullets in my gun. Where's everybody at? Holy cow. There's one.
Let's turn this around.
Alright, we're gonna control for sensitivity a little bit. We'll go low too. That's a little better. It was a little crazy before. Ooh, reload. Oh. Alright, we have one pilot kill this time. We have a couple grunt kills, but I don't know. We're gonna try to get away from that guy. Because he's gonna murder us. Oh, that's our guy. I really wish I knew how to freaking melee. Pilot sentry. I didn't know those were a thing.
Get my... for Titanfall.
Where is it gonna be? Right here? Oh crap, it's like all the way over here. There's my Titan. Way away. I'm gonna die before I get there. Awesome. Is it still there if I die? Hopefully. Maybe it'll respawn me a little closer to it. I see it. Can I get to it is the question. Somebody's in my Titan. Oh no, maybe my Titan's coming to help me. There we go. How do you eject? I was trying to eject. I got a pilot on my back. Sorry, I was like full out concentration mode again. This is terrible. I am not doing so good. Low battery in the secondary. Oh crap. Yep, jump. He's like a sniper guy. He's not, can't hit me. I'm jumping fool. And I'm dead. Well, hopefully me dying is entertaining to you all. Can I jump? Can I ride your Titan with you? You can take me places? Alright. We need to get some pilot kills because this is terrible. Oh, that's bad. Don't... Oh. He's almost away. Respawn, let's go, let's go. I don't want to watch that. Let's get the action going here. See if I can talk while trying to concentrate with this at the same time. Staying like right in his legs. Got some specters I can kill. Ah! I got a Titan assist. That guy's killed me a bunch of times. Eddie Fitz. I don't even know how pull-up scoreboard. That's how nub I am at this.
Keep fighting, pilot. Your Titan's almost ready.
Run. 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 Who shoot me?
Titan ready. Call it any time, pilot.
I'd like to get a pilot kill, but that's obviously not happening. Oh, man. The concentration mode in this game is crazy. So I got my Titan again.
We're falling behind. Let's pull it together, team.
Let's go. Pull me into your front face. Thank you. It's good to be back. That sounded weird. It sounded like it was coming through my computer speakers. Where's the action at here? Gotta find somebody creeping around over here. Alright. Wow, these guys are pretty tough. They took some hits. I was just freaking going to town, not talking at all again. We made it to level 3. But I think that's going to be it for today. Thanks for joining me and watching me nub out on this Titanfall 2. Hopefully it was at least entertaining to you. Watch me die. And thank you all for stopping by. If you liked the video, hit that like button. If you're new here, go ahead and subscribe. And we'll see you all later.